Football Hall of Fame in Canton, Ohio. New Girls Championship here from the Pro Football Hall of Fame in Canton, Ohio. DJ Oakley with you on behalf of all of us at Game Changer. Welcome to this Championship Sunday. Today, right now, it's going to be the Jets, which are the Bullies, taking on the PBF Crew, which are in the Tampa Bay Buccaneers uniforms. And welcome in on the shadows of Tom Benson Hall of Fame Stadium. We're out here on the digital field, bringing you all the action today. One team will be crowned, the other will work harder for tomorrow. Jets will be on defense first. The ball is in play and we are ready for action. Final messages from the officials. Whistle blows, we are underway. Buccaneers quickly go near side, turning back upfield towards the middle, and that's going to be second down. Nice gain to start the contest. You hear about coaches at the high school, college, and pro level scripting their offense. It makes you wonder if, from this flag perspective, if they do the same thing. And obviously with the continuing opportunities with technology, maybe some scouting goes into this. Buccaneers out of the shotgun once again, looking downfield, looking for the first down. It's caught on the other side. The Jets finally pull the flag at about the 10-yard line, but what a great play for the Buccaneers. So it'll be first down for the Bucs. They break the huddle on the sideline. One to the near side, two to the far side. Center snap to the shotgun. Rolling right underneath. What a nice pass. Little Phillip Rivers and a touchdown. Sneaking in the end zone over the goal line, and the Bucs are the first on the scoreboard. 6-0. So the Bucs will go for one. In the first game we had here on Game Changer, this was all the offense we saw all game. A 6-0 victory for the Jets. What the Bucs do? Looking right side, firing, and caught! Extra point is good, and a 7-0 lead right out of the gates for the Bucs. If we had cannons, they'd be going off right now. What can the Jets do? The Jets, seemingly on every level, have been able to bring it. We've seen great defense. We've seen elite offense. See what they can do here. The Bullies with the football. Out of the shotgun, looking left, scrambling right, and good try for the flagpole. Ball's deep and just overthrows the receiver. I'm talking by a yard. That was an absolute dart. It's incredible to see the young talent, the future potential NFL, and especially with all the garner that flag has gotten through the last decade or so, and going to be an Olympic sport very soon. We're going to see some of these youngsters, no doubt, playing for their countries. Rolling left, near side, looking, firing downfield. That pass is completed. And the flag is pulled right before the first down marker. So it will be third down and about two for the Bullies. Jets break the huddle. Out of the gun again. Dropping back. Looking. Dancing! Is made. Jason Pierre-Paul is just smiling from wherever he is, excited about the defense and the sack that just happened there. It's fourth down And what will the Bullies do? Are they going to go for it? Down a touchdown in an XP? They will. Fourth down. And this could change the entire complexion of this game one way or the other. Motion. Activate. The snap is there. Looking downfield, firing, and incomplete. The Buccaneers hold strong and take over the football inside Jets territory. And the crowd loving it right now. The atmosphere electric. Buccaneers break the huddle. Lining things up quickly. Snap, quarterback looking downfield. Pumps, fires, downfield. That one is picked off. Jets get the ball right back. And they get it out to impeding the rusher against the offense. It's decline, and the Jets will keep the football. And you talk about when you need a defensive play, a defensive stand, the Jets show up, play one. And now, opportunity knocks once again for this Bullies team. Jets roll near side. Completed pass and a little tap dancing on the sidelines. Brings up second down for the J-E-T-S, Jets, Jets, Jets. Very cool also to see Jets representation on the sidelines from the father organization. Looking deep, firing, that one cut. A flag pulled before the first down can be established. So it's third down and one for the Jets, AKA the Bullies. Bunch on the near side here for the Jets. Quarterback in the gun again. Takes a snap, looks downfield. Rolls near side, evades the pull. First down is picked up. And the Jets will be on the doorstep here of trying to tie this game up or potentially take the lead. Auto broken, motion activated, handoff, RPO's there. Now we've got back to the quarterback. A little Philly from the Jets. As it'll be second down as the Jets near that goal line. Again, across the face of the quarterback. Snap, quick pass to the left. And single touchdown. Touchdown is good. So the Jets strike back the counterattack. And now they'll go for the tie with one. A 7-6 affair as it stands right now. Jets break the huddle, looking to even the playing field. Rolling right. Tossing. Back. Oh! Did she get it? She did! Look out, Julian Edelman. That one is going to be all over the highlights. A fingertip grab that ties this game up. 7-7. What a grab. We are seeing some elite type playing out of these two teams. Near side for the Bucs now. Moving the ball along. Up to the 15-yard line. Gain of 10 on the play. Brings up second down. Last offensive possession. The Buccaneers coughed up the turnover on an interception. They're playing things a little safer this time through. Near side completion brings up third down. Bucks break the huddle. PBF crew looking downfield and just a little bit up the ladder. And a fourth down decision will have to be made for the Buccaneers. And it is going to be fourth down, and it sounds like the crew is going to go for it. So some gambles. In the early going of this contest, still in the first half, a 7-7 affair. Two to the near side as it stands, one to the far side. The snap is there, looking, firing, passes, caught, first down and more. Trying to get back to the near side, the flag is down. And what are we gonna see? Let's, as the officials discuss it, it's gonna be a spot foul, I heard that. Blocking on the offense, 5 yards from the spot, makes it first and goal for the Buccaneers. PBF crew. Crew with a K. Snap, looking, downfield, firing, and incomplete, just out of the outstretched hands of the receiver. Brings up second down. Five to the half. Snaps there, looking downfield again, firing downfield. This one popped up in the air. It's a tip through. It's a touchdown. No? Is she in? She got it. A tip drill touchdown that is sure to go viral here on Game Changer. So the Bucs will go for one. They've got the lead 13-7, trying to add to it here. Conversation from the sideline as the play is being barked in. Snap there, looking, firing, back in the end zone. 14-7 Buccaneers. And I think that's the half. So halftime, your score, it's the Buccaneers, the PBF crew 14, the Bullies, the Jets 7. Back in just a little bit right here on Game Changer. Back we come, 14-7. The Buccaneers have the advantage. Jets have the football, trying to tie this game up. Looking downfield immediately. First play of the half and in and out of the hands of the intended receiver. Incomplete. You got to give it to the Jets, the Bullies, because coming out of the half, dialing up something deep, trying to really strip this momentum that the Buccaneers have been building this entire contest. Trying to hush the crowd a little bit. Buccaneers showing up in droves. Quick pass near side. That one going to be completely flag pulled. And that'll bring up third down. So if you were the Jets, you got two downs essentially to get the first. Do you roll the dice down just one score on a fourth down, or do you punt it? We'll find out if that's even a question here in a moment. Snap there, quick fire over to the far side, and the flag pulled immediately, and now the question becomes, what do you do? Fourth down, essentially, this could be the game, and they are going to play it. They need 10 yards for a first down to the Jets. This is a risky chance, but this is, if you're a coach at any level, you've got to believe in your kids more than you believe in the others. This is why you play those games. This is why you practice all those things. Punch set over to the left side. Defense, Channing. Snap back, shotgun. Looking, firing. This is caught, and first down established. What a great play call from the Jets. Getting over into Buccaneer territory. And now you got to slow things down a little bit. Referee signals the play. Motion activated for the Jets. Snap there. Fake the handoff. Looking downfield. They go. Halfback out of the backfield. And wrestling her way down the sideline. We'll bring up second down. So the Jets within striking distance. Opens up the playbook a little bit. Two on the near side this time as the quarterback backtracks towards the 15-yard line and then scratches out of it. Under center. Looking. Quick pass. Flag pulled! The Buccaneer defense comes through and makes this a big-time play call on third down and goal. And you can hear the Buccaneers fans. They're starting to feel it a little bit. They can taste it. Well, the Jets knock that taste out of their mouth here. Third and goal. The snap, rolling back. Give herself room. Rolls right. Now she's got plenty. Fires downfield. Pass up. And incomplete. So a turnover on downs will give the Buccaneers the football back and a chance to potentially ice this one with a score. Now, do you want a quick strike or do you want to extend this drive a little bit, take some time off of the clock? I would think the latter is the game plan. Snap out of the gun, fires underneath. That is caught and immediately surrounded by gangrene. After a pickup of about five, to bring up second down. Jets are thirsty for a turnover here. Buccaneers taking the entirety of the play clock. Taking shotgun snap, looking downfield. That is over the middle, caught! And the flag is pulled across the 50, which gives us a first down. I should say midfield, it's not really the 50. The whole field's 50 yards. So it will be first down for the Buccaneers as they continue their ascent towards the end zone. We've got games for you all day here on Game Changer. Don't miss a minute. Make sure you download the app, tell your friends to do the same, and watch the future of this beautiful flag football game right now. Look, out of shotgun firing, and pass is brought in, and a flag rolls in as well. See what the head official has to say. The negotiations taking place. Unnecessary roughness on the defense. Half a distance to the goal. And it's first down. That's a big, big penalty for both sides. You sit there and you look at it from the Buccaneers standpoint, you are living large right now. You've got time. You go reverse. You go to the end zone. Touchdown, PDF Crew. Twenty-to-seven, extra point pending. What a play call. It's like the Buccaneers could predict the future with that. She was untouched, galloping into the end zone. Extra point here. They're going to waste the entirety of the clock. Snap is there. Looking right side. Oh, double move and 1 point. 21-7, Buccaneers. Jets have to get going quickly. The official starts the clock and the snap out of the gun. Immediate pass over the middle, and the flag is pulled about the 11-yard line or so. Brings up second down. Now with everything on the line, down two scores, the Jets not only have to work quickly, but they've got to work efficiently. 4 minutes to go. Head fake, looking down the field. This pass is caught in, sidestep, and the flag is pulled at about the 10-yard line. A little fancy handling of the football there for the Jets. Holding on the defense, 5 yards, and that is going to get the Jets to the 5-yard line. Or nope. The Jets to the 6 or 7. Two receivers to the right. Handoff, RPO, they go back out of the backfield, flip it to her, and she is able to get valuable yards close to the sticks. But a flag is going to negate all of that. That'll bring up second down and move the Jets back. The Buccaneers fans ecstatic. The defense chant starts from the far side bleachers. Snap, looking, downfield, firing. Touchdown! A little back shoulder pass gets the Jets a little bit closer to a potential championship. 21-13, extra point pending, and we're going for the deuce. It's looking downfield. Quarterback moving up, fires, incomplete, flag comes in. Pass interference on the defense. And it's going to be a 2-point conversion from the 1-point conversion spot. Actually, from about the 1-inch line. Quick pitch. It's good. So it is a 21-15 game. Wow, interesting call to go for two there. Just goes to show you're not playing for second place. You're going for numero uno here on Championship Sunday. I want to thank everybody for joining us here on Game Changer. Don't forget, we'll have games for you all day long. This is game 2 of 9 that we'll have on Game Changer. Make sure you're checking it out. Looking. Quick pitch. And a timeout going to be used by the defense. So the Jets trying to preserve as much time as they can. They've got two left. It sounds silly to even refer to this, but the Jets really would like to have a 4 and out here. Or even get a punt. The more time that they have, the better off they're going to be, even though their quick strike offense was pretty impressive the last trip down, and the flag pulled, and a timeout taken by the Jets. So the Jets, timeout's burning a hole in their pocket now. They're just trying to, again, keep as much sand in that hourglass as they possibly can. Third down for the Buccaneers. PBF crew breaks the huddle. Two receivers on the right side, one on the near. Quarterback out of the gun, looking downfield, firing over the middle. It's caught. Lots of running room. See you later. Touchdown, Buccaneers. There is a flag down. And the Bucs are going nuts. That's your ball game. The Buccaneers are champions. Congratulations to both teams on an excellent game played. Thank you, all of you, for watching right here on Game Changer. Until next time, we'll see you later.